this morning, Jefferson Parish hosted its annual Memorial Day ceremony. It was held in Lakeside Mall due to the heat concerns. Parish leaders joined members of the community to honor our troops who died fighting for our country.
It's a day to be mindful of what was given, the enormity of the sacrifices that were made by the people who are no longer here and who are still remaining through what they've left behind for us and the legacy they've built and the country that they've built.
You can watch the full event on the Jefferson Parish Facebook page.